Hello everyone, this is Hebra the Neuf. Welcome back to my playthrough of The Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild, for the Nintendo Switch. Previously, Link finished up shrine questing in the Eldin region, with a brother's roast, and a landscape of a stable. Currently in Hateno Village, let's see. He last explored the Kayra Mah Shrine, the Sah Dahaj Shrine, and the Tah Muhl Shrine. Next, he'll move on to the Woodland region. We have a shrine here in Cephla Ruins, and another in the Forgotten Temple. So let's get on our cold gear. Then head to the Snowfield Stable, the other Rin Oyaa Shrine. The Rin Oyaa Shrine. Spicy peppers. Flint. Hello, Danton. Good advice. Hello, Harlow. Very well. Hello, Beedle. But do you need the frostbite? What have you got, Beedle? Arrows, Summerwing Butterflies, Warm Darners, and Tireless Frogs. Goodbye, Beedle. Hello, Moncton. What kind of story? Oh, I can imagine. Harry and Mary. Tell me about Harry. Oh dear. Sorry about that, Moncton. Tell me about Mary. How terrible. Sorry about that, Moncton. Descendants, stall. Ah, they were horses. I see, Moncton. I sure hope so. Very well, Danton. Hello, Juanel. That's me. Pitch Black Ruins, huh? Tell me about the ruins. More than likely. Past Mount Draena. Okay, Juanel. That's Mr. Link to you. Sorry, Juanel. The far edge, eh? Wildberry. More wildberries. Hello, Kenny. Show me your goods. Razor shrooms, iron shrooms, Endura shrooms, hearty truffles, big hearty truffles. See ya, Kenny. Awesome wood. Hey, Vark. I'll take a horse, please. Silver. Yep. Oh, indeed. Hey there, Silver. So, first let's check out the Forgotten Temple. See ya, Beedle. Don't freeze your beetles off. You wait here. We do not want you to suffer Mary's fate. This must be the roof of the Forgotten Temple. The shrine is here. But we have to go through the temple to get to it. The Forgotten Temple. And here is the entrance. And inside, there is a whole arsenal of decayed guardians. Fortunately, it is not too hard to just glide past them. Thanks in no small part to these updrafts. And we're through! A shrine, and a goddess statue. The Ronakachta Shrine. Open Sesame. The Ronakachta Shrine. At the northeast end of the Forgotten Temple. Quite a gauntlet to get here. Hello, Ronakachta. Ronakachta's blessing. And here is a chest with a great flame blade. Don't think we need that. Well, thank you, Ronakachta. Spirit Orb 2 on hand. We have earned a total of 98. Will do. Now then, back to the Snowfield Stable via the Rin Oyaa Shrine. Then we'll be going east past Mount Drena, through the Drenan Highlands, to the Cephla Ruins. Hey there, Vark. I'll take out silver again, please.
Oh. Hi.
Sure thing, Harlow.
Oh.
Indeed. Let us rest till morning. Hello, Ron. Sacred Spring. Very interesting, Ron. Well, it appears to be Dinroll. Dinroll likes this area, and also the Tanagar Canyon. Here we'll leave the road, bear left, and go through this pass. Into the Drenan Highlands. You'd better run, wolves. Now Elinal patrols the main route ahead. So, let's take the high road. Razor shrooms. That appears to be the back end of this labyrinth. Hello, little birdies. And here's the path leading up to the ruins. Raw prime meat. We're right on the threshold. Charming quagmire. Who turned out the lights? Find the shrine hidden in these dark ruins. Shrine quest, Shrouded Shrine. Pitch black, even during the day. We would be a fool not to take a torch. So let's light it. And then light these braziers along the way. And if you'll notice, each brazier is pointing in the direction of the next brazier. So we'll go from brazier to brazier to get through this place. Here is a chest with an opal. Beat it, bats. Well, on we go. Here we turn east. Up. Wolves ahead. Gotcha. Seared prime steak. Got a chest up here. With Amber. Our torch took somewhere. Let's get a new one. To light that. And here we find a star fragment. Then on we go. Silent Shroom. Some ember. Some raw prime meat. Luminous stone. Brilliant. Well, well, a shrine platform. A blue Hinox. Let's get our sneak on. Another brazier. Mm-hmm. Let us try out the Barbarian gear now. For the attack up boost. The Hinox of Cephla Ruins. So long, Mr. Hinox. My orb. All these goodies. Roasted bass. Hinox toenails. Ew. Blackened crab. Hinox guts. Royal bow. Royal broadsword. Might as well replace the old one. Okay then. Let's take this ancient orb to the shrine pedestal. If it fits, it's it. Well, well, looks like a shrine. Shrouded shrine complete. Very nice. The Kayra Shrine. Open sesame. Kayra Shrine. Let us entree. Hello, Kato Wawai. Kayra Mah Shrine's blessing. And this chest contains an ancient core. Excellent. Thank you, Kayra Mah Shrine. Spirit Orb, 3 on hand. We have earned a total of 99. Alright then. That wraps up the shrines in the Woodland region. Next we'll go back to the Ridgeland, where one shrine remains on Washa's Bluff. So let's go to the Shaloya Shrine at the Tabantha Bridge Stable. The Shaloya Shrine. And let's go pick up silver. Some wood. Hey, Dobby. Silver, please. Oh, thank you. Hi-ho, silver, away! Now to go up Washa's Bluff. Well. Get out of here. Now then, we want to go up there. I do believe that is our Rito friend, Cass. Let's use Revali's Gale. Hello, my friend Cass. Let's check your journal. Cass's Journal. The Ancient Song of Pagos Woods. Inferon. Dragons. Giant Serpents. Does that involve Farage? Next one. The Ancient Song of the West Hyrule Plains. Jeddo Bridge. We've done that one. the ancient song of Rabia Plain. I do believe we've done that one. The Ancient Song of Gerudo Tower. We have certainly done that one. The Ancient Song of Kalora Lake. Yes, I believe we've done that one also. The Ancient Song of Horn Lagoon. Yep, we've done that one as well. The Ancient Song of Kitano Bay. Next page. The Ancient Song of Washa's Bluff. And that's where we are now. Very interesting, Cass. All done. Hello, Cass. Not at all, my friend.
Oh.
Well, thank you. Do you now? Let's hear it.
Oh.
When the moon bleeds and the fiends are reborn, the monks will invite you, as they have sworn. But first you must stand on the pedestal bare, with nothing between you and the night air. A blood moon, I would imagine. Thank you, Cass. Shrine quest, under a red moon. So we have to stand on the shrine pedestal during a blood moon with no gear on. Let's see if we can trigger a blood moon. Actually, let us go down there to the shrine pedestal. Sit until tomorrow night, and check the moon then. The moon rises at about 10. Now that's interesting. A tree on Satori Mountain. At this lake. Curious to be sure. Hoo-hoo. I do believe it's coming. The shrine pedestal is glowing. And there's the shrine. Under a red moon, complete. The Mijaroki Shrine. Of course, getting a blood moon can be a bit tiresome. Into the Mijaroki Shrine. What, not a blessing shrine? Hello, Mijaroki. A modest test of strength. Well then, we definitely want some gear. Hello, hello, Guardian Scout 3. Sword and shield. Going for a spin. So long farewell. Lovely guardian parts. Guardian sword plus, and shield plus. All right. A frost blade. Don't think we need that. Thank you, Mija Roki. Spirit Orb 4 on hand. We have earned a total of 100. So it's time for another upgrade. Off to Hateno Village, via the Miyamagana Shrine. The Miyamagana Shrine. Hello again, Hateno Village. Another heart container, please. Yes, please. Looks like heart container number 22. Alrighty. Many thanks. So, next time we'll continue shrine questing. I believe in the Hebra region. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.